I'm not gonna hurt you. On our own initiative. I'm looking for the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center in Good Hope Mountain. I heard he was spending time here.
Hey,
who are you? Do you work for Skell?
Skell and I have some common interests. Now, where can I find the director?
I'm not sure where he is. He lives on the south side of the Antares district, near Rigel Residences. Maybe try there?
Thanks. I owe you one.
That's all there is to say.
Check your radio batteries. You get in trouble, you're gonna need to call me so I can call for support.
Hi. Relax. No need to be afraid. Hey, I'm looking for the office director for the Natural Hazard Control Center. Any idea where I can find him?
Now you know everything I know.
I appreciate it. See you around.
Hello there. Appreciate your help.
Get out of my hair, please. Are you here to take me back to Miss Herzog? I've been good. Really good.
You the man in charge of the Natural Hazard Control Center?
I didn't want to leave. Mark made me. He said I needed some time to rest.
Mark? Is he the office director?
Yes, Mark. It was his idea. But she's not a bad person. She taught me how to see myself as I really am.
Comfy? Time to have a little chat.
What do you... Is this about the back door?
Don't worry about your little computer project. This is about you. It's about your future. It's about right now.
Well, let's be reasonable. We can talk.
You don't know how lucky you are. Most men never even come close to their breaking point. They're never tested. And why should a man test himself?
I'll tell you anything you want. Please.
A person with just a little smidge of money can afford so much of modern life. Air conditioning, television, you can get food delivered right to your door.
Just tell me what you want!
Inside that soft, pudgy exterior, there's any remnant of a man. Because you look like a sack sewn from pasty skin and filled with shit. I want to know how far you will bend before you break.
No.
I'm sorry she hurt you. But I need to find the office director.
He said he was going to the conference hall to give a speech or something. Please tell Ilsa that I've been cooperative.
Just stay here. You need some rest.
I'll be good.
everything necessary.
Thank you.
Thanks. Appreciate it.